Rock star Sid Vicious is dead after taking an overdose of heroin last night. Police say his death was an accident. Vicious, real name John Simon Ritchie, left a New York prison only yesterday. He was released on $50,000 bail, charged with the murder of his girlfriend, Nancy Spungen, last October. His mother met him at the prison gates. Vicious went to a party to celebrate his release. Then, according to police, he took the heroin. He'd been having treatment to give up his addiction. Apparently, last night's dose was too potent.
She showed up with Sid, and I was thinking, who the fuck is this cunt? This is an horrible person. It was the weirdest thing. I never felt such a negative energy from someone. It was just a dark cloud with this bird. And I fucking hate her. Everyone knows when a bird starts poking their nose into a rock and roll band, it's suicidal.
Blood on the sheets and blood on the mattress. There was tracks of blood leading into the bathroom where the body of the female was found lying under the sink, and she was stabbed in the stomach.
I feel nothing but grief, sorrow, and sadness for Sid. To the point, like, if I really, like, talk about it, I'd just fucking burst out in tears. He was someone I really cared for.